I mean, have a look at just the damage that Geras can get. I'm pretty sure Geras is the highest damaging character in the game, besides maybe Melina with Scorpion cameo.
Look how stupid this game is.